Well, back here at home in Tyler, one person is dead after a two-vehicle crash happened early this evening at Seven Hill Road and County Road 341. Police are currently investigating the crash and temporarily blocked off the roadway.